Hello guys, today we will learn about basic difference between osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. So osteo it's mean bone, it's relating to bone, and arthritis it's mean arth mean joint, and itis mean inflammation or swelling. Okay. And rheumatoid arthritis, rheuma meaning to flow, okay, it's meaning to flow from one area to another area. That's why also called rheumatoid arthritis as a systemic disease. It's mean that it involves other system, okay. With the passage of time, is a progressive disease, okay. And the other main difference is that osteoarthritis involve cartilage. It causes destruction of cartilage. And rheumatoid arthritis involve destruction of, disturbance of, disease of, inflammation of synovial membrane. Okay. So the main feature or the main difference is that osteoarthritis involve cartilage of bone, and the rheumatoid arthritis involves the synovial membrane, and rheumatoid arthritis is a autoimmune disease. It means that antibodies or body own immune cell destroy the synovial cell, destroy those cells that make synovial membrane, okay. And the osteoarthritis is that it is the wear and tear of cartilage with the passage of time, that between this is bone, okay, and here is cartilage, okay, on both sides. So this is cartilage, and with the passage of time this cartilage start break down, and then when the cartilage is completely break or completely wear, then the bony formation, the osteophytes is formed in it. So osteophyte is actually the bony projection. Osteophyte is developed because of when body got injured, body try to heal themselves. So in order to healing the cartilage, you know, to heal the cartilage, the osteophyte is formed. Okay, I hope it makes sense. I make on an other video on osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis. So this is osteophytes. This is the morphological feature of osteoarthritis. And in rheumatoid arthritis, there is a bone and there is a capsule, okay, and inside the there is a synovial membrane. So this is the synovial cell and the immune cell, and the immune cell start destroying the synovial cell. This is synovial cell. Or synoviocytes, or this is immune cell, which may be a lymphocytes, which may be a macrophages, which may be a neutrophil. That is, in the acute inflammation, first of all neutrophil attack, and because rheumatoid arthritis is involved chronic inflammation, so it's mostly involved macrophages and leukocytes. So this is the overall basic difference of osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. Thank you.